We are working with stainless steel, which is used mainly, if you look to the car industry, versus into the exhaust line of the car. But we are also working for aeronautics and for the Ariane 5 rocket. So we have some applications there as well. Yeah, I'm happy if I go through the production and see the machines running and smell the special smell inside the air if you work with metallic components. We do a lot of forming steps until to the end the customer has a pre-shaped part directly fitting to the quality or the cut data they need for assembling processes and mounting processes, especially in the exhaust system so far. Automation is one of the key issues if you're running a production in a, let's say, a high-wage country like Germany. Mainly the quality of our parts, if you look to the hydroforming, is really tool-based. The tool gives the, let's say, the product capability and the process capability. So we need very precise tools to form our parts with a high repeatability, and this is what the customer needs for mounting and welding assembling processes. Since many years we use 3D measurements for looking to the surface of our tooling to see some wears or to see some deviations from how the tool should be. And we also use 3D measurements for evaluation of the parts because customers are asking more and more higher tolerances, so we don't have so much room left for being imprecise. So we use 3D scanning methods since a long time. I'm always curious to find new applications, especially because you know that exhaust system is coming to a certain, let's say, limit or a certain barrier which where we cannot grow any longer. But we can use our know-how and competence also for different new and innovational things, and this is what drives me and what makes me ambitious.